So the provisional scores for Sarah Bullimore and Lily Corinne for Great Britain, judge at H, 74.04%, judge at C, 77.31%, and judge at B, 72.31%, giving them a penalty score 38.2, putting them into third place. Well, that score provisional, we will bring you the confirmed score as we welcome into the Longines Arena. For Great Britain, this is Holly Woodhead. Holly riding Heidi and Mr. Ian Woodhead's DHI Loupson. This chestnut gelding, 11 years old, by Loupcor. They won the CCI three-star under-25 championship at Bramham this year and gave Holly and DHI Loupson their first ticket onto a senior British squad. They won the individual silver medal at the Young Rider European Championships in Portugal last year, and a very good test in Aachen just a few weeks ago. Ever improving and a very talented lady indeed. Holly Woodhead for Great Britain, next to go. So just entering the Fairfax Saddles Dressage Arena in the Longines Arena, Holly Woodhead with Heidi and Ian Woodhead, DHI Loupson, Great Britain. Thank you. fantastic score there, potentially for Holly Woodhead and DHI Luxon for Great Britain completing their test. Confirmed score for Sarah Bullimore and Lily Corinne, 38.2, and that does indeed go into third place. We'll bring you the provisional scores for Holly Woodhead and DHI Luxon just as soon as they are.